Hi, this is Shane Thomas. I know the B minor chord can be very difficult when you're just learning how to play the guitar. Most bar chords are a pain in the... I'm going to show you a couple tips on how to play the B minor chord. Put your first finger on the second fret of the first string. Put your middle finger on the third fret of the second string. Put your fourth finger on the fourth fret of the fourth string and put your pinky on the third string, fourth fret. That's a B minor also. That's a way you can play the B minor. You can also rotate your wrist under the guitar neck like that. Give yourself plenty of room to play that chord. If you have a capo, you can put the capo on the second fret, play the A minor chord, but to our ears, that is the sound of a B minor. That'll help you out because A minor is a fairly easy chord to play. Those are some tips on how to play the B minor chord.